Here we go, here we go, here we go. CMA 82 now. All right, so I have no idea how to pronounce this name. I don't know if it's You-BUNOT. I'm not sure. Somebody please tell me how to pronounce this properly. But this was another request. This is his cover of How Am I Supposed to Live Without You. Looks like a very casual setting. Probably an impromptu thing. Play. Distortions are messing with my eyes. It's got great harmony. Sexy voice. Feeling it. Oh, Yeah, yeah. Aren't everything. I saw the thumbnail and I was like, what is this? Man. He really loves it. You can tell he... when he really got into it, you know, got that kind of husky voice, that gravelly, you know, sexy voice. My voice is a lot higher pitched than I'd prefer. I'd like to have one of those deep, sexy voices. No, man. Like he's done it a million times, you know? And every time was special. Sometimes I feel like a lot of modern day artists are just singing for a check, you know? They're just singing for the payday. When it's the real people who really love music. It should be out there making it, you know. And this is a perfect example. This guy needs to have a stage, a crowd, jam-packed arena, you know, lighters and cell phones in the air. Oh man, I'd pay to go to his show. God, I love music, and I love good music even better. This was a classic case. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Let me know what you guys thought. And if you have any more titles from this guy, I would love to watch some more. And please, how do you pronounce his name? don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And, wow. I'll catch you guys on the next vid. Take care.